Okay, camera rolling.
Hello, everybody. My name's Anthony Okwezie, head honcho of Hats Before You Ask. Basically, I've had this shop for about 2 months. But I've been selling hats for about 5 years now. Do it because it's a passion of mine. Started off basically standing in the street, selling a few hats until I progressed. Gradually, did a Sunday market, got one shop and now got another shop. Basically, I like to think that we sell hats for anybody from the age of 6 to 60, and cross-cultural means you can be a student, you can be a granny, you can be a foreigner, you can be an indigenous Scouser, you can be black, white, yellow, purple, we don't care, you can even be from Mars. We will sell you whichever hat we think suits you. Okay, the kind of hats that we sell anything from beanies, bowler hats, slouch beanies, Nepal hats for winter, small crocheted hats for summer, winter hats, summer hats, not cats, not rats, but just hats. We also sell belts, we sell t-shirts, belt buckles, laces, over the knee socks, tights, and a myriad of other things. So you've got to get yourself down to Hats Before You Ask. We're located in Bowl Street, 100 Bowl Street, top end near the bombed out church. And we're also located in Quiggins, Grand Central on Renshaw Street. Okay, we don't just sell hats, we sell rats and we sell cats, just kidding. No, we're just located, this shop that I'm sitting in now is located on Bowl Street, 100 Bowl Street, just in front of Facts Art Gallery. So, ask anybody for facts and you'll find me, Hatman. Thank you. If you're looking for me, then the best place to find me is either in Quiggins, which is located in Grand Central Hall on Renshaw Street. Basically, come out of Lime Street Station, turn left, past the Adelphi, carry on up the road. You'll come to Rapid Hardware or the British Red Cross Charity Shop, and I am exactly opposite there in Grand Central Hall. You see like a big massive clock. If you go in, I said clock. If you go into the basement, you'll find my shop is there. Or also, if you come onto Bowl Street, 100 Bowl Street, walk up near the bombed out church, near Facts Gallery, then you'll find us there as well. We're located in Petticoat Lane Arcade, which is a little cobbled arcade. Ask anybody who knows Liverpool can tell you. But most of the time you'll see me standing outside giving flyers anyway, so it's as easy as that.
Mention festivals.
Okay, summer 2009, you'll be able to find us at a few of the festivals around Liverpool, which is basically the Hub Festival, which is coming up, I think, in around about May or June. Or you can find us at the famous Creamfields Festival, which is coming up in the last bank holiday in August. Thank you. Some will eat and drink with you. Then behind dances upon you.